Pacino Films.
Deuteronomy 33, 26 and 27 says, "There was none like unto the God of Jeshurun, who rideth upon the heaven, and in thy help, and in his excellency on the sky. The eternal God is thy refuge, and underneath are the everlasting arms, and he shall thrust out the enemy from before thee, and shall say, destroy them. Don't worry and don't fret, no matter your situation. Just know without a doubt that you are safe in the arms of the Lord." Hey. Underneath are the everlasting arms of the Most High God, the Almighty One.
Under Pressure, poem, written by Phil poet Toy Rose. Back in the days, gangs was originated to protect the neighborhood. Nowadays, these gangsters are up to no good. What happened to stop the violence? Let's keep the guns, drugs, and police brutality out of the community, building a unity, saving the children. Not killing dreams in the spirit of mothers and fathers when the phone rings. We need you to come identify a body that was found. A parent's wish is for their child to bury them, not the other way around. Our youth is under pressure. We can't even send our kids to school to their mentors to receive a positive lecture. Gangs are flooding the school system. It's either get down or lay down. If not, become the next victim. What happened to paying respect to our ancestors who paved the way for equal opportunity, building a unity, saving the children? Not the OGs who sold drugs, made fast money, got fast cars, and took innocent lives throughout the community. Our youth is selling their soul for fortune and fame, turning in their books for guns, drugs, and a hood to claim. What is really going on? Some say they have been left on their own. They're not getting the love they want and need from their families at home. So they join a gang to get the love they're missing and just to feel belonged. What happened to setting goals and accomplishments? Focusing on school and receiving scholarships. Being positive role models and leaders of the community. Building a unity. Saving the children. Sending our youth to college for a brighter future. Teaching them right from wrong and the true meaning of peer pressuring. Under pressure. Thank you.